Hello everybody, this is Noah Bronstein coming back to you live with another video, and today I'm here in Belmont, California in front of Mangoes A Go-Go, which is a feature on the Dine Belmont program. And throughout the community, I've heard really great things about how they're incorporating fresh ingredients and turning that into delicious Mexican street food. Let's go on inside and see what it's all about.
Hi, I'm Noah Bronski.
Hey, nice to meet you. Rodrigo Justin.
Jackie Velasquez. Well, this basically is a street food restaurant. So whatever you find on the streets, at the flea market, at a fair, at the beach in Mexico, you'll find it in one place.
I really like coming here because of the fresh juices, like my personal favorite, the cucumber lime drink. And I love coming here because you can't really find these type of things around the Belmont area.
Growing up in Mexico, we didn't have money to buy stuff. And for us, a mango will be like a popsicle. We'll go to the corner vendor and he'll cut the mango and to look like a flower. And that's what I call it, mango a go-go. That's what I grew up eating. And a lot of recipes like my shave ice syrups, those were the recipes of my mom and my aunt. They were great at it and kids love it. It's like the best syrup because you don't use any food coloring. It's all natural. We use sugar cane, natural fruits, and just the color of herb. That's it. I wanted to bring something healthier to make it fun for kids, like putting, adding lime juice, tajin, or chamoy. Kids love that nowadays. So that's why I did. The people's favorite will be the mangonada, which is fresh mangoes cut in little pieces. We call it trocito. Another thing is the elotito, vasolote, and esquite. Those three are made with epazote, and that gives it a very good flavor. It's nothing but vegetarian, but with the esquite, it gives it a flavor like a chicken, like you add chicken. Those are the most popular items. We also have the crepes, where I use Julia Child's recipe, which gives it a very good taste, very French.
So here at Mangoes A Go-Go, they've got crepes, a wide selection, sweet and savory. I've heard they're some of the biggest features, and they sound really good. I'm gonna try the de chorizo.
This is chorizo, it's for the crepes, the chorizo crepe. And what I do, I boil the potatoes, cook the chorizo and the onions very low, no greens added, no oil nor nothing. At the end, I put everything together and let it cook together, and that's it.
So in front of us, we have the chorizo crepe. It looks amazing. That chorizo being made earlier, just the smells, the aromatic qualities that were just flowing throughout the air. Wow, you just really can't beat that. So you've got perfectly crispy batter on the outside, but it's soft in the inside. And that chorizo, really tender. A nice blend of spices all throughout, the cheese and the potatoes, just a harmonious blend of goodness. And then you've got the onions and the pico de gallo, which kind of cut that cheesy richness that you're getting from the cheese and the richness from the chorizo. All right, so after trying an amazing crepe, we've got the mangonada right in front of us. It's basically only a few things. We got a layer of the mango sherbet, we got a layer of fresh mango, and then dusted on the outer rim of the cup is chamoy and tajin. And tajin is a spice mixture, and chamoy is like a savory sort of sour sauce made from pickled fruits. All right, wow. The star of the show is the mango. It tastes like it was literally just like sourced, fresh, picked in a backyard. And we've got the mango sorbet on the bottom and the outer rim of the spices, and the sauce had sort of a sourness, but if you're not a huge fan of that, you could ask for a customized order.
Frozen solid now, but that's a really nice way to end the meal.
All right, Mexican street food here in Belmont, California at Mangoes A Go-Go. And I had a really amazing experience getting to kind of understand more about street food and just how a lot of fresh ingredients are incorporated into street food. So sweet and savory, they're doing all that right here at Mangoes A Go-Go. Come on and give it a try.